Hello, I'm Bill Rao from MS Rao in New Orleans, and this is not just a leather box. This is a wonderful tea set by the Coakley's Porcelain Manufacturing Plant, KPM, which was the Royal Saxon Royal Porcelain Manufacturing Plant in Germany. And this is a wonderful tea set, each piece by KPM with decorations on there with the KPM mark on the bottom. Complete, it's original fitted box, even with the tray underneath it. Personally, I've always had a weakness for things in their fitted box. Things that came with the original box are typically more expensive than things that did not. But also, and this is pretty much of a universal truth, that anything that's still in its fitted box is almost always in better condition than the sets that were not. They didn't get banged around, they didn't touch each other pieces, and they were taken care of. So to find a set like this that dates all the way back to 1840, it's 180 years old, in its original fitted box, it's something that thrills me.